something to lean on? We did that one earlier. I hate to repeat it, but maybe nobody was here earlier. And never mind. These guys were here earlier. These guys don't mind if we play that again, right? All right. We got a request and we got to do it, man. We got to do it. We already did that request. We can say Johnny Cash wrote this one.
He might have.
Yeah, this is. This is a song. This is a song that I wrote with Johnny Cash in mind. In mind. I got a girl with 16 karat green eyes. They're like the sun coming out of the cold gray eye. Praise God and the devil sees a diamond in the rough. Like a fine piece of metal in a world so tough. And when it feels like things ain't going my way, there's a cold breeze blowing through my Chevrolet. But she gives me what I need when I get home that night. Cooking macaroni and cheese by the fireplace light. You give me something to lean on. You give me somewhere to go. You give me something to run on when my tank is running low. And every time I start to break down, you pull me off of the floor. You give me something to lean on. There was a time when I thought that the world was cold. Hiding my face from the people on the road. Building up walls like an ancient king. Well, I didn't want to have anything to do with anything. But now me and my girl are just hanging around. And the mandolin's making such a magical sound. And while I'm stomping my boots on the old pine floor, she's got the backbeat covered on the tempo. She give me something to lean on. You give me somewhere to go. You give me something to run on. My tank is running low. And every time I start to break down, you pull me off of the floor. And you give me something to lean on. Alright, shred it, man. Somewhere to go. You give me something to look at when my head's been hanging low. And every time I start to shine, you turn it into a glow. You give me something to lean on. You give me something to lean on. Thank you, guys. I wrote that song when I was in a relationship with a girl, and the relationship kind of sucked. And I realized after that that the song was actually about a bar. It wasn't about a girl at all. And it made a lot more sense. I was like, man, that's how I got that inspiration.